Hello everyone, in this video we will speak about the ignition coil. This is a 1.4 benzene. It's a Volkswagen Polo. It has 63 kilowatts. I don't know how much horsepower, I think 86, I don't know. Here under this we will have the ignition coils. You can see this is new because I changed it one time, and I'll explain you what are the symptoms for your car when your ignition coil is defect. When your ignition coil is not working, that means that the engine, it works in three cylinders. This cylinder, it don't work anymore. And your car, the acceleration, it will be not smooth. It will have a shivering, something like that. Now, I have the same problem, but the shivering is not so hard. It's less when I push the gas pedal. It makes just a little bit. And I was to a mechanic. He put the car on a computer and he said, my coil number 3 now is defect. But what I've made? I bought the new one, the new coil, but I didn't change it. First, I changed just the spark plug. I put it back, the old ignition coil, and the car works perfectly. The thing is, in the past, with this cylinder, it was clear that the coil is gone completely. It doesn't work because the engine worked just in three cylinders. Now, the shivering is, if it's just a little bit, it's from the spark plug. Change the spark plug and it will work smooth. This I wanted to speak about. If you want to remove the chain, the ignition coil, you can pull it right away, but you can use a screwdriver, put under and just with your hand. It came right away. It has here a clip. Push this clip. Pull. This is your ignition coil. Like this it looks. Okay, it's not here. You will have the spark plug. You will need a special key for the spark plug to remove it. But it's simple as that. No key, no screws, no nothing. Just put the new one back in. But first, before changing this, change your spark plugs, because there are cheaper. 4 spark plugs cost 40 euro in Germany. Original one, and this one it cost 65 euro one piece. Okay, I hope that I can help you with this video. Don't forget to subscribe and bye bye.